invite you to come and to cast all your care on him, because he cares for you. Amen. You may come to the altar. Yes, pray for me. Right now. family right now. Lord, right now, in your name, we claim the powerful, purposeful, and poignant name of Jesus Christ, at whose name every knee shall bow and every tongue confess. Lord, in whose name we have power over demons. We have power over devils. Lord, in whose name we are somebody. We are powerful beyond measure. And we thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, that our lives have already been liberated. Thank you, Lord, that our problems have already been solved. Thank you, Lord, that you've already touched somebody's body today. And we claim the healing right now. In your name, Lord. In your name, Lord.
Your name, Lord.
In your name, Lord. We thank you for allowing us to be here, Lord, in spite of somebody that's had a tough week this week, Lord. Somebody had a tough week on the job. Somebody had a tough week with their family member. Somebody had a tough week with their health, Lord. Somebody had a tough week with their finances. But Lord, today, in spite of it all, you said in your word that we ought to be thankful and to give thanksgiving every day in spite of. So Lord, we thank you right now. We thank you and we praise your name right now. Lord, because we know that we are more than conquerors. We know, Lord, that all things work together for good for them who love the Lord.
All right.
Lord, we know that in Christ, we are already victors. We are not victims, Lord, but we are victors. And we thank you for that. Now, Lord, send us back to our seated places. Let us be seated again, Lord, knowing and resting in your promise, resting in your word, resting in the knowledge that everything is going to be all right as long as we give it to you. So, Lord, we give it to you right now. Lord, we need to hear a word from you today. We need a word, Lord. We need a word, Lord. We need a word, Lord. In this day of climactic and this day of racial hatred and bigotry, Lord, we need a word. In this day, Lord, where right is wrong and wrong is right, we need a word. Lord, touch Reverend Trader right now. Give him preaching power and preaching grace right now. Let him stand and declare what thus saith the Lord. Then, Lord, help us to receive your word. Help us, Lord, that your word might hide itself in our hearts, that we might not sin against you. We'll be so careful to give your name the praise and the glory for it all. In Jesus' name, we say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.